Tears fill George Clooney's eyes during wife's speech on being in love with him. Many people find themselves in unfulfilling partnerships or tagging along with someone who doesn't really have their best interests at heart, but they dream of falling in love with the right person and being swept off their feet. It seems rare now that being in love with someone lasts longer than that first sight, but it is possible. Some people still find it, and they also find out it's a lot of hard work. But no matter how much work you put into a relationship, that work alone doesn't guarantee you've found the ideal companion. That requires a bit of providence. Amal Clooney was one of those people who, at 35, started wondering if Mr. Right was really out there. It's the one thing in life that I think is the biggest determinant of happiness, and it's the thing you have the least control over, she said, speaking of falling in love. Are you going to meet this person? I was 35 when I met him. It wasn't obvious that it was going to happen for me. And I wasn't willing or excited about the idea of getting married or having a family in the absence of that. The two first met in 2013 at a dinner, and afterwards they emailed back and forth for a bit before going out and realizing they could really have something. Amal found their pairing effortless. If a day went by without George in it, she felt incomplete. It felt like the most natural thing in the world, Amal said. Before that experience, I always hoped there could be love that was overwhelming and didn't require any weighing or decision making. Years have passed since their first chance meeting, and their love has only grown. They have two kids and appear happy together. Amal's recent speech when George received the American Film Institute's 2018 Life Achievement Award was touching and confirmed that they're still going strong. Although George's modesty attributes much of the success we're celebrating here tonight to luck, I think it's incredible talent and character that got him here, she started. And these attributes also make him an amazing husband and father. I met George when I was 35 and starting to become quite resigned to the idea that I was going to be a spinster. Then she spoke of how their relationship transformed her and how she knew they needed to be together. 5 years later, none of that has changed. He is the person who has my complete admiration and also the person whose smile makes me melt every time. My love, what I have found with you is the great love that I always hoped existed. And seeing you with our children, Ella and Alexander, is the greatest joy in my life. You fill our home with laughter and happiness, and that's even before the children have worked out their dada is actually that man, a talking fox and friends with Mary Poppins. I'm so proud of you, my love. Congratulations on this great honor that you're receiving tonight. I'm proud of you, but I also know that when our children find out not only what you've done but who you are, they will be so proud of you too. It wasn't just Amal's words that were touching, though. George couldn't help but get a little teary over her words. Congratulations to George on his award, and all the best to these two lovebirds. Submit your story here, and subscribe to our best uplifting stories here. Please subscribe my channel Real World.